Fear is an interesting feeling. There are so many acronyms aimed at breaking down what fear is. One of them is false evidence appearing real, or face everything and rise, or even forgive everyone and release. Whatever one of these appeal to you, it doesn't matter. When your fear is appearing, it's because you're in a place of change. If you ask me, fear has a purpose. When it's showing up, it's giving you the choice. The choice between what's real and what's not. The choice between safety and feeling small, or choosing to fulfill a calling and follow your purpose. When fear appears, it's the universe giving you this incredible opportunity to rise up, to face the realest part of yourself, to claim your gifts, your power, and stand in your light. I believe the stars cannot shine without darkness, and in turn, I believe when your fear is getting loud, you're on the verge of a miracle. Are you ready to outshine the darkness and become the star you are?